Well-known Malayalam film director Sanal Kumar Sasidharan has said that mysterious efforts were on to keep his film Kayattam and any talk about it away from the public. The reason why these unholy efforts were not completely successful was because of the significant height of the artwork the team created, he said. Taking to Instagram, the director best known for his award-winning film Sexy Durga wrote, FB reminds me that on this day last year, Chandru Selvaraj, the cameraman of the movie Kayattam, got the award for best cinematographer. All those who watched Kayattam at IFFK will secretly agree on this but not say it out loud. This may be because of the shady story spreading across against me. Kayattam has been shot entirely on a smartphone. But nobody who watches the film can tell that the film was completed with such a very minimal setup. Kayattam is the film in which I have used all my experiences I gathered in experimenting with minimalism from my first film, Oralpokkum onwards. Even though the star cast of Manchu Warrior in the film opened up about the possibility of shooting the film with easiness and convenience, I was clinging to my own rough path. It has also been my habit since my first film to give opportunities to as many new talents as possible. But as all my films faced unreasonable opposition one way or the other, none of the new talents got the accolades despite their merits. Indrajit, cameraman of Oralpokkum, Ajit, cameraman of Chola, Basil CJ, who did the music for my first three films, Nishtar Ahmed and Baiju Netto, who acted as Dharman and Dasan in Oluva Divasathe Kali, are talents worth mentioning. As it was extremely difficult to completely blind their eyes on these talents, the juries escaped from their prick of conscience by giving one or two major awards to the films and thus washing their hands of it. In Oralpokkum, they gave award to me, and in Oluva Divasathe Kali, it was for the film. Exceptions were Sandeep's and Gigi's awards for sound recording in Oralpokkum and ODK. The deserving people who worked with me were totally upset on me in this, even though I was innocent. Although I am happy that Kayattam has changed that routine, everyone who worked for the film is disappointed that it did not release. If the films are released, then the myths spreading about me will collapse in no time, and that is why this nasty game. News Desk, Kaumudy Global.